Hey, so take two. What's up, guys? It's TherealJMerk here, and today I got to review an on-foot of a recent unboxing I did. And I have... Oh, it's not picking up on that, my bad. But I got the Flyknit Chukka FSB in the black and kind of grayish charcoal colorway. Of the FSB pack, this was probably my favorite colorway right here. I really like this colorway. Thought it was really clean. Sorry about that, but yeah. I'm gonna edit that out. But yeah, so this is the charcoal colorway right here. What I really like about the Flyknit Chukka FSB, it's a little bit different than the Flyknit Chukka because of the fact that it's got the FSB boot sole on the bottom of the shoe. This one's actually speckled, but it's a Nike Free mixed with a boot. So really kind of interesting actually. I think this is a great shoe for snow, and that's why I really enjoy this shoe personally, because I live in Wisconsin. It's just crazy cold out here. There's a lot of snow on the ground. I really don't like messing up a lot of my kicks, so I retire a lot of them for winter, and this is one I can wear without worrying about. It's comfortable. It's fairly light for the protection it gives you. It looks really nice. And you can beat it around, it takes a beating, and it works well in the snow. For the features, it's got an entire Flyknit upper. It's got a white swoosh. It's got a rubber composite on the entire back right here. The mud guards cover the entire upper right here. And it's got that FSB boot sole. For the charcoal colorway, I personally was a huge fan. I thought the laces and the speckled bottom made it look really cool and really clean. Just pop with that white swoosh. And it's all a black-gray kind of color. But overall, I would definitely recommend this shoe for anybody who lives in kind of a colder state or who's mostly just a fan of like Flyknit Chukkas. It's an awesome shoe, no matter what the use. And I've had the shoe for about a week now, and I've seen a lot of use from it. I love it personally, but I'm gonna get to the on-foot for you guys. But remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and let me know how I'm doing, guys. Hey, have a great day. Peace.
I took her out. It was a Friday night, I woke alone to get the feeling right. We started making out, and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I show more abuse by TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy, and that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I still won't lose my